Hello, welcome back to the channel and video number 117. This one's going to feature Ivan Kristensen's RV-14A fitted with SDS EFI and an AFS flight deck 5600 and Avidyne IFD 540. So a little different than the Garmin G3X we're used to seeing in a lot of videos. And we did a flight in some rather smoky conditions from forest fires. Unfortunately, that's all we had to work with. So hope you enjoy this one, and let's go.
CPI 1, CPI 2 are going on. Fuel pump, engine start, and oil pressure check. Okay. So now if I turn this on, now of course it's hot, so we don't really need to. 46, 47. Clear prop! This is where I put an engine bus on, and I turn the master off. And the engine better keep running. Okay? So now the alternator is still on, and these two lights went out. And at idle, the AFR is range around 12. Okay, master on.
Yep.
Clear prop.
Okay.
Michael Del Victor, ready for departure, runway 26.
Michael Del Victor, tower, line up runway 26 and wait to speed down and release.
Line up 26 and wait for Michael Del Victor.
Victor, you have an IFR on a plan, Mr. Approach up at 35, so it's going to be about a 5-minute delay or a little bit more than that, unless you want to go VFR and pick it up in there.
Let's go VFR and I'll pick it up in the air for Michael Del Victor.
Michael Del Victor, okay, and okay, just still contact departure 1245 to airborne, just runway heading not above 7,000 and you're clear to take off runway 26.
Okay, clear to go 26, runway heading up to 7,000 and departure on 2452 for Michael Del Victor.
So this was my first trip in a 14, and I was impressed. It's got more speed, more room, and more fuel in my 6. And many thanks to Ivan for dropping in. He's a very talented builder and pilot, and just all-around nice guy who loves aviation. So a pleasure to go flying with him.